year, I gathered the 12 worthiest drivers to face off in the Twisted Metal competition. They must face each other and some of my friends to claim the ultimate prize. I grant a single wish, whatever the winner asks for. To the losers, death. Welcome to Twisted Metal.
Oh boy, this will be fun. Anyway, Dark Mourner, we're here again. And as you can clearly see, we're now forced to play the 989 studio version of Twisted Metal. Oh god. Alright, let's get this over with. And, well, just for the fact that the game sucks, well, you know, the endings and sometimes the controls, I'm just gonna cheat. Why? I mean, it's just Mode 3. Do they deserve a fair game? No, they don't. Call it. Hopefully, I get Minion. No computer allies. Okay, we have Augur, newbie. Axel, arch enemy. Club Kid, newbie. Firestarter, newbie and somewhat hated. Flamethrower, a fake wannabe hippie. Mr. Grimm. It looks pretty sad looking though. An old lady named Hammerhead. Seriously, what the heck were they smoking when they came up with this idea? Minion. You had to use the cheat code in order to get him unlocked. Just follow the cheat patterns I did with the arrow buttons. He looks like a freaking gremlin. Sounds awful too. Outlaw. Who has no connections with the first two outlaws. Roadkill. Spectre. Oh, I got Sweet Tooth. Alright. Sweet Tooth, who's looks like a pedophile, and yeah, used the cheat codes to unlock him too. It'll let him beat the game as him. Thumper. Yeah. For some reason, my little sister thought that the Thumper looked like Shadow. Warthog. Phone to smell too. And that's pretty much it. Who cares? I want to get this game over with. Okay, I have no idea what happened to my Droid phone, but now we should just start playing this game. Just want to get it over with.
Welcome to Twisted Metal. Your first battleground will be the once pristine city of Angels. It has been only 18 years since the great quake of 2007 left the city in rubble. May the best contestant.
Oh god, that's gonna be terrible. And the controls are all weird. At least I have Rob Zombie. He never disappoints us, right? Crap. Let's see. That's what you A-list celebrities get. Stuck up rich people. Or you had Hammerhead. We should sit at a retirement home. Well, that was easy.
I hope they don't mind the fireworks.
Yeah, I don't care if I'm cheating, I just want to get through this game. It's terrible. The controls are awful. It's breaking me emotionally. And mentally. God, I hardly ever played this game and yet the soundtrack is messing up. Yep, it's the game audio. I don't get it, but I always leave it in the case. I guess I could put my own soundtrack on here. Get back here. It's just been, I'm gonna take your health. You know, I don't need it, but I like to mess with my opponents. Hey, who said you can get some help? Huh? Now level 2. Huh, you go right into my phone. Yeah, oh, crap, dog. So, no one's the original driver. Mr. F. Okay, good episode. Thanks for the heads up. Okay, where is that? Semi. Anyway, you're not using Minion. Dark Side has this one attack where he just freezes you and sets you on fire. You know what I mean? The first time I played against him, he don't eat really bad because I wasn't expecting him to come out like that. Well, that was back in 1999. Alright. A lot of people were kind of mad for the fact that this was on the game cover, but he was a playable character. Okay, in this part, you're not like cheating like I am. Come over here and destroy these control panels. And destroy them all. Because you need to destroy these. God, this game is terrible. Those control panels, so when you're able to get inside the crap, man, I need some help. You know, destroy the control panels, like I'm trying to say, so, so you can get through there. Hey, where were you at? You used to be help pick up. God, this control is awful. Okay. Now we got that done. Go back into the spaceship. Oh, here's a tip. Instead of like driving off the ramp, aim up your shots right so you can hit the spaceship. I just cannot fail. In doing so, you get 8 stresses. during the week because I had infinite, but, you know, in case you're not too. Why is she dumbass? Because I don't care about this game. You know, it's still part of my childhood that I used to play. Back in the 90s. Anyway, get this spaceship part right here. And make sure you're not on the ground, otherwise you'll die from the one hit kill of the spaceship attack. Now we're up to the North Pole. Would have been perfect if I would have played this game during the winter time. Okay, we got Rob Zombie though. I prefer Rob Zombie over the voice actor Calypso any day. You know, this is the instrumental version of More Human Than Human. Oh, you get it. My little sister gets really upset for the fact that I destroyed the North Pole in this level. You know, I keep telling her it's a game, but I don't know. I was wrong, Sweet Tooth. Isn't I bringing cold this year again? Oh, I'm pretty sure you probably wouldn't be near Sweet Tooth, otherwise you will feel for his own life. Anyway, lightning attack. Can't use it right here because, well... Okay, now I can. Well, it's so they damage the flat power. Oh, really? It's gonna stop? Okay. Oh boy, I can't wait till I play Twisted Metal 4, see how the audio soundtrack is gonna mess up on that one. Regeneration activated. In other words, they send out two new vehicles that are completely fresh, and you probably be like kinda beaten. But lucky for me, I'm good at using a tank as much as I'm using it as a hearse. That and the helpful use of supernatural powers. If I actually did have those. If I did, it would be kind of cool. Ah, crap. Okay, Clubkick, get your British rear in over here. Stupid raver. I mean, seriously, who the bloody hell wants to dance all night to crappy techno music? Wearing glow sticks and a small face. No, because I really don't see why people would do that, but... Eh. That's their life, so I really don't care. As long as I don't do it. No turbo lift range. Well, durr. Ugh. Prepare for London. Really good show, fellas. Oh, I'm at the 10-minute mark and I'm like halfway through the tournament. Yay.